What in the world is this? Oh my god. Hey, somehow 115 kills, whatever this gun is. I guess we'll find out if I get a kill with it. Well, we'll find out regardless if I get a kill or not. If it'll be switched out after this death, but. Actually, no. We'll see when it's a bad sight when I can start shooting someone and, like, just recoil straight up from here, but. If there's anybody in this game. Yep, there it is. How does that. How do I get to mechanic class even? The classes are all messed up. I'm telling you, this is probably the best gun for me right now. This is called SG5.
Oh. One more down.
Sniper. Armed suspect eliminated.
Suspect eliminated.
There. I was shooting at him.
one. Spotted a sniper. Tag that one.
I really thought he was gonna get away with
that. Ammo. Drop your weapons now.
Go, 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 go. Feeling good, feeling good, feeling good.
Got a suspect.
Okay, so that was killed him. Right? I didn't think that was. Dang it, man. I thought that was far enough away to where it wouldn't hit me. 18 and 1, okay. It's not me, but. Right? 25. Let's see.
Got
there we go. Kills. Was there a guy up here sniping? He's right here on the ground. So there's somebody up here, so let's see if I can get him with that. Sometimes I get some. Freaking snipers over here.
Got one over here!
Got a couple over there. I can't hit him.
Got that one!
Yeah. Jump over, please. Yep. Maybe I should just pick or play Sunset Overdrive.
Hey, right there!
I get sniped doing that. Grenades.
Take that!
Okay.
I have eyes on a suspect.
Took out armed suspect.
Molotov, what?
Man, I'm using all the stops today. Oh, oh. Yep. Thanks, teammates, for the help. Let's see, I'm pulling all the stops to get these kills today. Inner lane. I get 1250, so. I don't want to be here. Yep, we're out. We're out, 5,000 boys. Where's this guy? He's out here, I think. I just want to get done with the Enforcer so I can go to the Professional. If a Professional is going to be even worse, because it's just going to be SMGs. I don't want to use the semi-auto guns. They're going to be trash. That's why you see me not using the SMGs anymore on this class, because I got to save them for the...
Taking heavy fire!
Save them for later. I think I pushed it out. Back.
He's over there.
Don't push.
Look out, grenade!
I don't think they know about this spot. Oh, my teammate does. He's gonna go up there now.
Got his head down. We can use some backup. I'm pinned down.
down, fool. Halfway through, man, this is one of those games where I could probably get 70, maybe 80 kills. Really wanted to. If I wanted to. I'm not saying if I wanted to.
Guy right there!
This thing doesn't have enough range. Wow, that's weird.
Suspect neutralized.
Walking a tightrope. That's crazy. I'm pulling all the stops today. On this map. I need all the kills I can right now. I'm on a terrible last couple days. Trash. I'm trying to put my light. Hard out. I should have went through. Can you see me? Have you seen me? We're in a decent place, except for we're just dying.
I need support!
Bro, this time there's no trip mode. Somebody up here. Okay.
One more down!
A sniper that doesn't want to snipe. Let's go. See you later, boys. Time. Nice knowing you. Hey, bro. Where you going?
I'm on the ground now!
I should have had both of them, but. If I would have had a suppressor there, it would have been. Woof. I'm not gonna use a suppressor on these guns, but still. Alright, I'm just not even gonna hit the scoreboard anymore. I'm trying not to. I'm trying my hardest not to, so I just think I have like 5 kills and I'm just gonna go off every single time I have a life.
Here's some ammo!
Time.
Officer down!
Come on, where's the guy? He's probably to my. He's up here above. Right there. Tell they're probably gonna announce another Battlefield game at E3 probably.
Hey, ammo!
See a Battlefield 5 or whatever they're gonna do. Kill. I have like 2 health. Should be in decent shape to not get.
Got a suspect! Frag out! Suspect eliminated!
Well, he's behind me. Thought he was. Oh, he went straight. There are like four there. I don't know why I keep paying back to that spot. Scar H. Eh. I never tried the Scar H, but.
Here comes ammo!
The guy down this corridor.
Spot a suspect!
Should I try and get him? Shotgun like an idiot. Here's four comes out October 11th. So that's as of right now, the next game I'll be picking up comes out, which is a long time away, so I definitely need to find another game to play between now and then. Hopefully there'll be something that comes out that I'll want to play, because it gets boring playing the same 3-4 games all the time. And like, they're not new franchises to me, they're the same franchises, so. And that's kind of why I gave up with Call of Duty, that's why I didn't buy Black Ops 3. I've been thinking maybe I should just buy Black Ops 3, because that would kind of tie me over a couple of months, because I'd definitely be playing that for a while. But I don't think it'd kind of be pointless to also buy it this late. It's like, well, not, it's not that late, but. Probably, well, it's over 6-1. But, I mean, You go first, we'll see what happens to you. I mean, you die. Here, I'll go in behind you. Five trip mines.
Give me a hammer.
That was your master plan, was it? You got me with a Molotov, but that was your master plan. How do you have three trip mines? What? Hello. It spawned for me. I'll take that. They're all to my right. Look at this. Oh, throw that over the car, please. Thank you. They're behind it. Dang it, that sucks! Because I suck. Dang it, that was a good amount of people right there I could have got. Oh, man. Why did I get that spawn? Crazy. Dang it. I'm still there again. I didn't think I would. I think we're tied. Alright, to me. I was like, probably get 60 kills at least. Went up on it. I didn't want to do that. Why are you running around in the middle of the street? So stupid.
I got him.
Oh, I spawned with it. Oh my god. Phaser. Which is the foul vile tremor. Damn, we're gonna see. 60 kill effort. Gotta love those games. You guys are all gonna get killed because you're just sitting up there sniping. Or they're gotta be spawning all over there. Teammates 22 and 5. How are we not winning? These guys are people at the bottom like 5 and 30 or something. It's like Call of Duty all over again. People just can't hold their own weight. If you go even, we're gonna probably win with me. Not saying I'm good, but I can go above an even score. So yep. You're just running out in the open. I marked him for you, I spotted him, whatever. Music's playing, that means we're gonna lose. Most likely. Down by 25. Ah.
They got a camera right there.
What if I have a game where I get 100 kills and we lose? That would be funny, because I know it would probably happen. The game I finally ever get to close to 100. Because what are my records? My record's 81, 82, I think. Holy crap, I see the spot with the triple grenades in that vicinity. Nice, no kills. No kills. Can I get up on this? Nope, not a good idea.